Hello everyone, today I'm gonna show you how you can easily merge tasks. For example, you have some tasks here you wanna merge. You just select all the tasks you wanna merge. Then click on the right mouse button, choose merge, and choose the ticket you want to merge to. Let's say it's gonna be support ticket. As you can see, now we have just one support ticket. If you click on the ticket, you can see from which task it was merged from. If you click on the merge ticket, you can see the status is done. If you want to change something in the ticket, you can just hit the mouse button and choose the new status of the task. Let's say it's realization. And as you can see now, the tickets are not merged anymore. There is also the other way how you can merge tasks. You can just go inside the task, click on more, choose merge, choose which issue it should be merged. Choose the right ticket, submit, and merge. And as you can see, the ticket was successfully merged. Okay, this was merging of tasks. Thanks for watching.